So this is like the one and only thing that I will say politically at all, other than blah, 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 Donald Trump is a mess, blah, blah, blah. I put it out there on Facebook earlier today as to whether or not I should wear the shirt that I'm wearing that says Resist 150 on it. And apparently the vote was to wear it, so here I am. But the point is, there's a lot of stuff going on this year to celebrate 150 years of this being a country, but there is not a lot being done to recognize the 150 plus years of terrible, terrible things that are happening to this country's indigenous population. And even to this day, people are going missing, people are dying, people are starving in their homes. And I just wanted to take this moment to recognize that and to recognize the fact that we're not a perfect country, despite, you know, the shining example of perfect that we clearly have going on down south. So I'm gonna dedicate this next song. This next song is off my first record, and it's called Delilah Rush, and I'm dedicating this to the missing and murdered indigenous women in this country. So. I'm only a model so often.
In my veins, oh. living this life.